So maybe we can talk a little bit about this guy from Colombia. Come. You already had your time also yesterday, but as you are here, we want you to be here. Damian from Colombia, what I like that you were sending a film that in some way was a little bit, you are young, but the film was too old for our competition because it was 2017 and it started to be a little bit old. But you were so convinced to come here, and we really liked your film. So for me, it was a problem to say to Rosalba, we can't have this film. But finally, she said, but we can have the guy himself, and we can have his art with an exhibition. So I want you to tell to everybody how it works that you wanted to come to Italy, you wanted to come to Sicily, you wanted to come to Museo Guttuso, and you wanted to bring your masterpieces and show to everybody. This is fantastic. It's a good story. It's like a fairy tales, and I want you to tell us your fairy tales.
Es una pregunta larga, ¿no?
È una pregunta larga, sì.
Tu sei giovanissimo, ma in realtà il film è del 2017, quindi è stato un problema per noi ed è stato, diciamo, un peccato per me dover dire di no, a Rosalba. Ma, in realtà non abbiamo potuto portare il film, ma abbiamo qui presente il ragazzo in prima persona e soprattutto la sua mostra. Ci vuoi parlare un po' di come mai, volevi proprio venire qui a portare la tua mostra, i tuoi lavori e tutto quanto?
Difficile. It's not long time ago. It was like few weeks ago.
¿Qué está bien? Hablo en español, sí. La misma filosofía que tiene Animafix de estar entre bellas artes y estar entre animación, digamos que es algo que se me hace supremamente atractivo. Y si hay un lugar para mostrar los tres cortometrajes y las obras físicas es Animafix. Entonces me tocaba sí o sí venir y por eso también esa energía, porque también en junio, en el mes de junio, tuve esta exposición en el. ¿Estoy hablando muy rápido?
No, no.
Tuve esta exposición en el Museo de Arte Moderno de Bucaramanga y tenía toda esta energía que venía con esta exposición. Entonces, luego hablé con Rosalba y quería mantener viva como esa flama. Y pues, qué mejor que mantenerla viva que llegar a Animafix y hacer la exposición. Y estoy muy contento de estar acá. O sea, cómo quedó la exposición finalmente, cómo se ve todo, como la recepción de la gente, es algo que me llena mucho de energía. Y sobre todo también el museo, Sicilia, Bagheria, es genial estar acá.
Diciamo che la filosofia di Animafix, quindi unire l'animazione e le belle arti, è qualcosa che mi attrae particolarmente. È soprattutto un luogo, è stato importante per me aver trovato questo luogo in cui mostrare il cortometraggio, il mio lavoro fisico, per questo proprio volevo venire io di persona. In realtà a giugno ho avuto una mostra nel Museo delle Belle Arti di Bucatan e avevo tantissima energia e parlando con Rosalba volevo proprio mantenere viva questa fiamma e qual miglior modo che portarla qui ad Animafix. Sono felicissimo di stare qui in una isola bellissima come la Sicilia, in una città bellissima come Bagheria e sono soprattutto contentissimo di come la gente abbia recepito i miei lavori.
E questo a noi piace molto. When somebody is coming here with enthusiasm, with this kind of topic like art, that you understand which is the meaning of this festival, and you understood immediately, and that's why you wanted to come here, especially here. For us, it's like you recognize what we try to do, and sometimes, and maybe you even recognize better that we know. So this for us is really a fantastic experience to have you here, and I want to thank you. Muchas gracias,
Gracias.
mi hermano. And we finish this interview with this great guy. I invite you to go if you are coming only now or if you didn't saw yesterday. you have to go to visit this exhibition. We have other guests here, but I think they are planning for tomorrow. So tomorrow at 6 we have the second part of this interview, and I will try to be a little bit, to sleep a little bit, because my mind is going from one film to the other, from one person to the other, without my language. And so thank you very much to everybody. Enjoy the festival, enjoy the night, enjoy the sea, enjoy the food, the fantastic food of Bagheria.